taken short, taken quickly. An opportunity. Trezor Mbutu. There's the little chip. Oh, there was a couple of players. Confederations Cup. So they don't have as much. Oh, it's a great ball and he's onside. Good opportunity for the shot. It's not a good shot. Of course, gets up and there he's obviously doing what he's not, what I said that he was doing. Oh, there's a ball coming across and there's the header there. Quickly as possible as the Cranes put a little bit of pressure on the Leopards. There's the delivery into the penalty. There's a goal! They score. The open two was go run down to the front post and just get that flick. Beautifully done. And I really don't understand what was going on at the back, but Camp. Well, that's a nearly good idea. Creating more opportunities here. Here's Farouk Meyer gets the ball out wide to Alassimi. Alassimi gets across it. Johnny is in the back of the net. Oh, he didn't go for goal. And DRC. That's a good ball down into the corner. Very good indeed. If he played Bolasie. Bolasie gets his crossover. Well, there's DRC need to put in the graft, and that's what they're doing at the moment. That's a very good ball into the corner. Oh, that was a very poor. Ball goes out to the left-hand side. An opportunity. Watch out for Ilya Mishak. Oh, that's great skills. That's great skills. Oh, and they're off again. Uganda pushing forward. An opportunity to try and get a shot in. Let's see if they can. Well, there's the long-range effort. It's a right. They look to try and find the equaliser. There's the lofted corner. Oh, it's a chance, but organised as well. Nice touch indeed. That's Maya. Maya there sets the ball out. It's lovely flick as well. And that's a decent header to get rid of the ball, but it has only got a bit of a one there. Lays the ball off to his teammate there. There's a good ball over the top and an opportunity to get a decent cross in. Takes a deflection off the back of the other. Nicely played by Maya. That's wonderfully done. Lamala picks the ball up in the midfield. Neatly teed up and look at that. That is splendid stuff. The football. Love to go in hard on the tackles as well, but this is Uganda pushing forward and there's an opportunity. Is that going to be a corner? Touch to the right hand side here, picked up by Lumala. With a bit of pressure being marked by Masuaka of West Ham, puts it on his right foot. It's a great shot. It just prevents anybody from grabbing hold of it. Here's DRC on the attack. DRC looking to try and get themselves an equaliser here. That's a great piece of play. A wonderful thing. Let's see what the delivery's like. It's pretty good as well as an opportunity. He needs to get rid of the ball. They do. The clearance with Bolasie. A little toe poke there. Just not good enough to get the ball to his teammate. Now it's an opportunity. Long range effort there. Maya will normally take the free kick. Such a fine Deadpool specialist. There's another header. Oh, it's in the back of the net. They've done it in first place. Look at Maya's delivery. Just behind the Bolasie takes the corner. There it is, it's a chance, and the goalkeeper fouled there. Of course, we know who's going to take this free kick. It is, of course, Maya goes for goal this time. Oh, it's sensational! But we'll see Bolasie gets one into the penalty. Oh no! Counter attack for the Cranes. The Cranes. Oh, that control just letting him down. Ockley over on the left hand side. He's got a chance. Puts it on his right foot. Gets his shot in. It's got. Oh, so it's desperate, isn't it? In down. It's the ball out wide. It's a very good ball. It's the Elimish. It's on his right foot. So there's the shot. Oh, that was dangerous there on Yang's down. When you normally be able to deal with this. A good opportunity. Oh, that was very well read. There you go. Can't do an auto shots. You've got to really, you know, test that goalkeeper. And here they go again. Uganda down the right hand side. The ball's been picked up here by Lamala. Lamala gets his delivery over the delivery. To Mishak. It's a decent delivery. Well, it's in the back of the net. Oh, it just comes off. It's been outstanding today. Oh, that's controlled well. Ockwi. Can he get a shot? He puts it on his left foot. Can he get his goal number three? Oh, no! It's. So, longer. Oh, there's an opportunity. That's going to be a corner.